Вопрос, ну, наверное, вот все-таки к HR-директорам, которые прошли уже этот курс.
I would like to ask HR directors who have already participated in horse-assisted education. What happened after the training? Did you measure any positive results?
Good evening. My name is Elena Boyko. I am a head of human resource department in RITTAL company. We produce equipment for telecom industry. I attended this training in the summer, and it was at a horse facility, Rus. And I need to say first my personal opinion of this place. It's really nice and even luxurious. I recommend everyone to visit this place with children. To say I had a big impression after the training is to say nothing. It was huge. I experienced such a strong fear I didn't expect of myself. I experienced a real challenge. What was the use of this training? What happened afterwards? My biggest learning was from overcoming my own fear. It was a serious work on myself. It was so deep that after this training, I felt all my troubles, fears, circumstances I considered extremely difficult and even nearly impossible to handle. All it seemed so easy comparing to what I've come through with horses. I absolutely do not exaggerate. The training took place on Sunday, and the next day I had a meeting with my team, colleagues and managers. To be honest, I normally have fear to speak for a big audience, especially when I need to convince the management that my project is important. But on Monday, when I step out to speak for this audience, I thought to myself, oh, it's so easy. It's not a problem anymore comparing to what I've done yesterday. Everything went just great. And even now, from time to time, I refer back to that experience. It's not possible to escape all difficult circumstances in our life. But the feeling I had when I coped with myself and my fear, that feeling helps me in such circumstances up to now. Thank you. I'm really grateful. I couldn't expect to get such a strong learning out of this training. I couldn't expect such real results, and they're really feasible. I see it in myself. I see it in my reaction to difficulties.